How did you come up with this world and telling these stories about this friendship of these four black women, and why was it important for it to be set in Harlem?
Well, a few reasons. I was watching TV at the time, and it was like Girls and Broad City on, and it just, I love those shows. So, this is not a knock to them. I just felt like the black and brown New York experience was kind of missing. And just from all of my time spent in Harlem and, all throughout New York, I just saw the world differently. And I was waiting, for a chance to see that version of New York on screen. And it just had never happened for whatever reason. It never happened. And so I thought to myself, well, maybe I'm the person that's supposed to write this. And then I wrote it. And at the time, there was not really the right platform for it. And I think people thought it was maybe too niche because it was Black women. And I didn't think so, but I think just the idea that it would have a small audience was kind of why it back before in that time period when I was writing it, it didn't go ahead and like find a platform. And then, when Girlship came out, that kind of changed everything. And then I was able to circle back to it. But yeah, I wrote it from just like a pure, like authentic place. It was like me and my friends in New York. I always loved Harlem as a city. Harlem always felt like really culturally rich and magical to me, and just so many drunk nights and dumb shenanigans and meeting dudes and breaking up with dudes. And there's just so many things that I loved about Harlem. And I was surprised because it's fairly still underrepresented as far as like when people shoot in New York, they very rarely shoot in Harlem. And if they do, it's like kind of dark and gritty and not like a fun, romantic, playful city. So for all those reasons, I just thought Harlem would be the perfect setting.
Perfect. And which character do you relate to most?
Definitely Camille. And played by Megan Good. I would say her because she's the most similar to me in the sense of I'm a classic overthinker and really in my head a lot and kind of awkward and quirky and on some level have like a lot of my life together, and then on another level just a complete shit show. And I think that's who Camille is to a T. And yeah, I just when people write when other writers in my room like write that character, they kind of channel my voice. So that would be the one that I would say.
Okay, and why Get Out the musical? Why that movie to pull the stage of Angie finally finding her passion, but also seeing all these workplace politics and what black women have to deal with?
Yeah, it started as a joke because it was like there was a trend of just taking like popular movies and making them into like a Broadway musical. And at the time, Get Out was like really, really hot. And it was just like, oh my God, Get Out would be the musical. If we were gonna do a fake Broadway musical, it would totally be Get Out. And then after that point, it just became like, well, what would the songs be? And so then we have the sunken place number, and then we have the My White Liberal Parents song and dance number. And the guys that did La La Land actually took this seriously and did like the music for us. And
Oh,
yeah, right.
wow.
So yeah, we were like, this is a joke. And they're like, we love it, we're gonna do it. And then we just had so much fun like making those dance numbers.
Yeah, it was amazing. Thank you so much for taking out the time to talk to me. I hope you have a great holiday season and launch to your show.
Oh, you too. Thank
All
you. I
right.
appreciate it. Take
Okay, thank
care.
you. Bye.